One, two, three, four. You find the reasons for the life you're living are predicated on what is not best. This is the good life. This is the start of things at last. A story that can heal the soul. This is the good life.